Jensen and I were sitting by these logs, talking about our favorite dogs. Jensen said that he likes poodles. I like a Tweenie's dog called Doodles. Stop. Tweenie time.
Oh, I like this one. Come on, feel the music.
Oh, yes. I'm feeling tingly already.
We have to wave our arms first. Oh, I've started already.
Tingle in your toes. Start your arms a-waving. Wave them all around. Keep those hands a-waving to the magic music sounds. Are you waving your arms?
Hey!
Let the music play.
Oh, yeah. I like waving my arms.
We have to tap our feet now.
It's a song you'll get to know. It will tingle in your fingers. It will tingle in your toes. Start your feet a-tapping. Tap them all around. Keep your feet a-tapping to the magic music sounds. Are you tapping your feet? Hey! Let the music play.
Time for my favorite verse! Moving your whole body!
Come on, feel the music. It's a song you'll get to know. It will tingle in your fingers. It will tingle in your toes. Start your body moving.
Milo's in the playhouse.
Making the final checks, come on.
Yeah. So where's Jake?
Nothing. I'm going to be the bestest builder man in the whole wide world. Yeah. Build it up. I put this one here and...
Oh, he's over there. Oh, and the girls?
One, two, three. Clap with me. Four, five, six. Pick up sticks!
And they're busy, so who shall I play with first? I think Milo.
Space Explorer Milo makes his last checks on his fantabulous time machine!
Hello! What are you doing, Milo?
Oh, hello, Doodles. Oh, do come in.
Oh, thanks.
This is my time machine.
Ooh.
Do you like it? Cool, eh?
I don't really see it.
Dad told me about a space program he used to watch, about a funny doctor.
Doctor who?
I don't remember who. Anyway, he went to loads of different planets in his time machine.
Yeah, but yeah. Milo...
And I'm going on a long, long journey way back in time to when dinosaurs were around. Hey, do you want to come?
Well, dinosaurs, eh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, right, get ready, Doodles. Because here we go.
Wait.
Ooh. We're here.
Oh, that was quick. No time at all.
Yeah. Now, let's see where we are. Okay. Whoa, look, Doodles! Dinosaurs!
But that's not real. It's only a toy.
No, I know, Doodles, but, you know, it's
and a game. And this is just a playhouse, not a time thingy.
I know, Doodles, but it's just a game.
Eh?
Well, you know, pretend. You have to pretend.
Oh, dear. I'm sorry, Milo. I've spoiled it now.
No, that's okay. I'm sure we can think of something else for us to do. We can pretend we're...
Never mind, Milo. I'd better do something else. I don't know how to pretend.
No, but... Doodles, no, wait, no. Where are you going? No,
I'm
come back.
Now. I may be sometime.
Oh, hello, Doodles.
Hello, Jake.
Oh, look at the big tower I made. I used up all my bricks.
Oh, that's clever.
Thanks.
Oh, hey, what about this one, Jake?
Oh, great.
I just put them...
Sit.
Oh, dear.
Oh, no. My tower. You made it fall down, Doodles.
Sorry, Jake. I was helping.
That's not helping. That's breaking.
I guess I'm not as clever as you, Jake.
Oh, Doodles, it took me ages to make that.
I didn't mean to. I'm no good at building either.
No, come back, Doodles. It's okay. I can build it again. I didn't mean to. Oh, dear. I think Doodles is more upset than me.
One, two, three. Clap with me. Four, five, six. Pick up sticks. Woo!
Oh, hello, Doodles.
Hello.
You can join in our clapping song if you like.
Oh, yes.
That looks like fun.
One, two, three. Clap with me. Four, five, six.
Yeah, here we go.
Pick up sticks.
Hey!
Doodles, that was a bit too hard.
Oh, Doodles.
Sorry, Fraser. Are you all right?
Well, yes, but you're a bit rough, Doodles. Oh. But I'm all right.
Well, I don't think I can do clapping songs.
Well, I think it's probably easier with hands, Doodles.
I've only got paws.
Well, we could sing a different song, couldn't we, Bella?
Oh. Yeah, one without any clapping.
Yes.
Oh, don't bother. I'll only get the words wrong and... Oh, I'm hopeless at everything. I'm useless. A useless old dog. I think I want to be alone.
Oh, don't go, Doodles.
Doodles, come back.
It's all right.
Oh, hello, Doodles. Aren't you playing with the others? Oh, dear. I wonder what's got into Doodles. Oh, I'd better find out. Hello, folks.
Oh, hiya, folks.
Does anyone know what's up with Doodles? He looks a bit miserable. Come to think of it, so do all of you. Why the long faces?
Oh, Judy, well, he's upset because he wasn't very good at our game.
I'm afraid his paws just aren't right for clapping.
And he made my tower fall down.
Oh, so now he thinks he's not good at anything.
Yeah, but that's not true, is it, Judy?
It certainly isn't, Milo.
Nobody needs useless old me.
But he is a dog, Judy. I mean, he can't do all the things that we can.
Yeah. Yes,
but... I mean, he couldn't see that the playhouse is really a time machine.
Yeah.
Well, in my game, I mean.
No, actually, dogs are a bit useless.
I think you'd all better come and see something with me. Jake, push the clock for me, will you, please?
Okay, Judy.
Shelly chime. Well, I'm not watching. I probably won't understand it anyway.
Now then, I want you to watch this and then we'll see whether dogs are useless or not. Here goes. This lady can't see very well and her dog is guiding her along the pavement. It's called a guide dog.
He's looking after her, Judy.
That's right, Jake. And this lady can't hear her alarm clock, so her dog tells her that it's ringing.
Where is it time to get up?
Is it? That's good. This dog is a sheep dog, and he's helping the farmer. The farmer whistles to the sheepdog to tell him what to do. And without frightening the sheep or getting too near, the sheepdog stops the sheep from running away and helps get the sheep inside the pen.
Oh. He's very clever.
Yes.
There he goes.
Got him!
Almost there.
Yes!
Oh, look, these dogs are called huskies. They're very useful in snow and help pull the man along in his sledge.
Oh, Slider-Rooney!
Oh, that looks like fun.
Yeah. Oh, they're all furry, just like horses.
Look, there he goes. Look,
look at his face. Yeah.
So actually, dogs can do a lot of different things.
That's right. So what did you think of all those dogs then?
Oh, they were brilliant, Judy. Yeah. Helping people to see.
Yes, helping people to wake up.
Yeah. Those sheepdogs must be very clever.
Yeah. Husky dogs must be clever too and strong to pull those people all over the snow.
Yeah. Yes, so you see, dogs are very useful creatures.
Yeah. Well, Diggles helped me hide behind him when we were playing hide and seek.
Yes, Judy, and when I was grumpy because nobody wanted to play my game my way. Doodles helped to cheer me up and be friends with everyone again.
See?
And in our Christmas play, Doodles was the donkey and he carried me all the way to Bethlehem. He's really strong.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, and he tickled me so much in the garden once I couldn't stop laughing for ages. He makes me laugh a lot, actually. He's fun a Rooney.
Judy?
Yes, Bella?
Doodles isn't useless at all.
No, he's good at lots of things.
Yeah, and he's our best friend.
Yes.
But how can we prove it to him, Judy?
Well, you know, I've had an idea about that, Milo.
Huh?
Will you press the clock for me?
Oh, yeah. Milo, away!
I thought we could make something to cheer Doodles up.
Yeah.
Something to show him how useful he really is. And just what he means to us.
Yeah, so what are we going to make, Judy?
Medals.
Medals? Huh? Like on the television?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, people got medals for running the fastest or jumping really high over a stick.
Oh, yeah, you'd be good at that, Milo.
Yeah, jumper runner Rooney.
But Judy, I don't think Doodles is good at jumping over sticks.
He's great at fetching them, though.
Well, that's right, Milo. So if you wanted to, you could make him a medal for being the best fetcher of sticks.
Get it, Judy. We make Doodles medals for the things we know he's good at.
Well done, Bella. That's exactly it.
Well, mine'll be the best person to talk to when you've got a problem with your friends and you're in a bit of a mood about it and you don't know what to do, medal. Oh, is that a bit long, Judy?
Yeah, Bella, the longest. You should get a medal.
It can be for whatever you like. Right then, let's get making.
Yay!
To help cheer Doodles up.
Well, you mean instead of his medals?
No, Milo, to go with his medals.
Oh.
Right, what I thought we could do is...
What's that?
Oh, Doodles, we don't like to see you sad. Not to feel quite so bad.
Oh, Doodles, you're so cool and groovy.
Oh, thanks, Milo.
Great fun to be with.
Am I?
Really fab-a-rooney.
Strong.
Don't be unhappy.
Oh, okay.
We will make
Doodles, come and join our game. Playing without you, it just isn't the same.
Samey.
Oh, Doodles, you're not useless at all.
No? Are you sure?
Dog there is.
You could be right there.
Here, Doodles, you can have my bone.
Oh, shucks, Jake.
And a cuddle from me.
Oh, oh, we really think.
Uh-huh.
We really think.
Oh, yeah.
We really think that you're a good dog. Doodles.
Yeah?
For you we have a treat.
For you we have a treat.
For me?
Yummy.
Doodles!
Yeah? We're so glad you're our friend.
So glad you're our friend.
Thanks,
Mario. Do you feel better?
Yeah.
My feelings are on your man.
We really think.
Uh-huh.
We really think.
What's that?
We really think that you're a
Chooby, joggy, choo. Yeah.
It's a dog's life, but I like it.
All for Get Set Go today. But don't worry, there's lots more fun still to come here on CBeebies. Oh, that means I better get ready.